this first balcony, and of course we can't see above us. And from the faceoff, Eddie Joyelle knocked the puck into the leaf zone, and Alan Stanley picks it off. Off the boards for Stewart by Pulford to center. Then it's Stanley moving up over with Eamon. They're closing in. There's the shot. Stanley took a whack at it. It's cleared right in front. Goes to the corner. And it's cleared down the ice by Joyelle. It's going over the red line. Horton back for it to touch it. Icing will be called against Detroit.
Well, Terry Sawchuk's at it again. He did that to Dave Keon early in the last game, and the Leafs had another great chance there, and somehow he got in front of them. What a series he's having.
And the faceoff is to the right of that Detroit goal. And Doug Brackley is facing off with Bob Pulford, number 20, the Leafs in white, the Red Wings in their red uniform. Detroit to the right, Leafs to the left, and it's back to Stanley. There's a shot, knocked down by Brackley. It goes out over the line. Eddie Joyelle, stopped by Horton. Ran into the Detroit player, knocking him down, Andre Froneveau, and it's Ron Stewart. Long pass for Jerry Eamon, and shot it into the Detroit zone. Bruce McGregor fell. Marcel Froneveau off the boards for Andre Froneveau. Here's a chance for Eamon. There's a shot. Sawchuk Pulford trying to get the rebound. Marcel Froneveau checked against the board. And there's no further play.
Well, the scriptwriter has it going the way you called it, Bill. You said, watch these Leafs the first few minutes of the game. They'll be all over the Red Wings, and that's just the way it's going. In fact, we should have recorded your pregame comments because I think you're the scriptwriter.
All set to go. Yeah, the Leafs start fast, but the Red Wings seem to be able to hold them and then come on themselves. All set to go. Elman facing off against Keon. Back to Brewer. Brewer shot it in. Knocked down by Gadsby into the corner. Gadsby after it behind the net. Cleared it off the board. Gadsby with it past Elman. Over on the right wing, intercepted by Brewer. Brewer shoots it back in, a long shot. Sawchuk carrying it off to Langlois. Langlois brings it out to the blue line. A long pass over here to Jeffrey. Over the blue line, going right in on goal. And he shot wide. Here's another shot. Right to Jeffrey, and he hit the side of the net. Larry Jeffrey cleared it back to the blue line. There was nobody there. Bill Gadsby back to Al Langlois. Again, number two, ahead to Jeffrey. Jeffrey, number 14, at center. Here they come over the line. A shot. Bauer stopping it. Jeffrey after it again. Right in front of Ullman. He shoots it, and Vaughn fell in front of it. Another shot. And Bauer gets that off to the side as the Red Wings pour it on. Armstrong can't get out. Keon overskates it. Vaughn shoots it down the ice, and Langlois goes back for it. It's over the red line, but there was a man in position, so its way goes right on. A long pass to center. Kelly stops it, flips it back. Langlois with a number two. Over here to Jeffrey, over the blue line. And his pass stopped by Vaughn. Kept in by the Red Wings, and Bathgate gets out. A long pass to Kelly to Mahavala. It's over the line. There's the shot. Sawchuk holds on.
Sawchuk, of course, not taking any chances with the big guns of the Leafs roaming around in there. Even if he does force a face-off in his own end, it does give his boys a chance to regroup.
All set to go for the face-off. Frank Mahavlich clears it back for Stanley. He ran into Howe. Both of them went down. Kelly has to get back to cover up. Parker McDonald watches him. Pass for Stanley. Stopped by Barkley for Del Vecchio. And it goes in behind the Leaf goal. It's icing called as Barkley had shot it from his own side of center. Played 2 minutes, 37 seconds of this first period. There's no score.
Keep an eye on Doug Brackley. He's moving very slowly out there, but he doesn't seem in any obvious pain. He's not moving as quickly as he does.
Avlich, Bathgate, and Kelly, Parker McDonald, Alex Del Vecchio, and Gordie Howe. Marcel Froneveau, number three. Doug Brackley is five. Stanley and Horton. They're over at the glass there. Trying to figure out exactly what happened. Looking looking up at something, I think we can explain that there's a balcony overhanging in front of us, so we can't... All we can do is see the ice surface. Can't see around the rink other than the first rows of seats.
Well, there is a mechanical delay, and it could be with the lighting or timing device in the Olympia here. If it is, of course, they've got to fix it before they can carry on.
It doesn't look like the clock. It may be. Of course, the clock in the Olympia goes out when the plane stops.
So you really can't tell whether it's working or not until the referee makes her go.
The referee, Vern Buffy, number 3. The linesman, Ron Winks, number 10. Matt Pavlich, number 7. Apparently, they need another light on the ice. Well, now we're all set to go. It's in the circle there where Alex Delvecchio gives it to Doug Barkley. Up to Gordie Howe. A pass for Parker McDonald. Stopped by Mahavlis. He missed a check from Marcel Sonovo. Doug Barkley, a pass. Stopped by Kelly to Mahavlis. And he passed it to Barkley. Then it goes to Mahavlis. Tried to center it. And then Alex Delvecchio takes it, number 10. His pass to Parker McDonald. Down the ice at center. Over the blue line with Howe. Howe missed it. And Mahavlis poked it away from him. Ahead to Bathgate. Parker McDonald checks Mahavlich, then Bathgate is checked by Marcel Sonovo, shot it in. Horton in the corner, slap pass to Stanley. Off the board. Kelly failed to get it out. Horton shot it right on Delvecchio's stick. Delvecchio centered it. Stanley pokes it to the blue line, but not out. Gets it again. Shot it off the boards. Kelly gets it out. Gordie Howe, number 9. At center. Takes a long backhand that's wide. Andy Bathgate, number 9, back for it. Slip pass from Mahavlich, slid by him to center. Johnny McMillan shoots it in. Delvecchio was way inside. It goes out over the line from Horton under the lead whistle. Delvecchio went down. Howe gets it over the line with McMillan and Delvecchio. A flip pass for Alex Delvecchio. Bathgate covers him. He shot it across the spot. Howe lets the shot go, a weak one. Mahavlich shot it off the boards. It was out and in again, offside.
Well, there's no arguing about that offside. It was a foot or so offside. The Toronto Maple Leafs pretty well represent the province of Ontario. 12 of their players are natives of Ontario. Most of them now, of course, are resident of metropolitan Toronto. The Red Wings are pretty well spread across about 6 of the provinces in Canada.
Faceoff outside the blue line. Pitt Martin with Johnny McMillan and Paul Henderson. Pitt Martin, checked by Pulford. It's over the line for Henderson. Tried to center it. Goes to the board. Stewart cleared it behind the net to the far wing. Vaughn cleared it. Eamon knocked it out to Pulford at center. Down the ice he goes. Over the line. Closing in with Stewart. Takes his shot. And that was hit Langwall. McMillan was bumped. And Eamon ran into the Detroit player. And the Leafs will get a penalty. The first penalty of the game going to Jerry Eamon, number 8. And that'll give Detroit the odd man, playing 6 men to 5.
Penalties haven't had that much bearing, that is, as far as the team with the manpower advantage scoring is concerned. It seems almost to work in reverse.
4:40 is the time, a boarding penalty to Eamon. He's in the penalty box. And it's Normie Elman, number 7, Larry Jeffrey, number 14, Floyd Smith is 17, Delvecchio, 10, Howe, number 9, Pulford is 20 for the Leafs, Stewart, number 12, Brewer, number 2, and Vaughn, number 21. Martin seemed to hurt his wrist when he went into the board, and they're over patching him up. It goes back to Gordie Howe, over here to Delvecchio, number 10. Back to Howe, fell, gets up again, shoots it and hit Vaughn, and it's shot down the ice by the Leaf player. Shot check. Behind the net to Gordie Howe. Howe coming out with a pass to Elman. Bounced too far for him. Ron Stewart lifts the backhand right to Howe. Now back to Jeffries. Over the line, Pulford gets it out to Stewart, and Stewart shot it down on a backhand down the ice. Alex Delvecchio. A pass ahead to Smith. At center, a long shot into the lean zone. Bauer got the rebound off the board. Bond to Pulford. And it went by and down the ice. Gordie Howe back for it. Shot by Pulford. And Delvecchio's there to cover up. Alex Delvecchio, a pass to Floyd Smith, ahead to Howe. With Jeffrey over the blue line into leaf territory. Jeffrey shoots it. Hit Bauer on the pad and went bouncing up into the crowd.
Well, the Red Wings, of course, realize that they, if they really want to win the Stanley Cup, I think they know they have to do it here in Detroit tonight. If Toronto wins this game, then on their own home ice in front of that Rabbit Garden crowd, it'll just give them a tremendous lift, and I think they'd be very big odds-on favorites to win.
Ready for the faceoff to Delvecchio. The shot was wide. Floyd Smith went after the rebound. Stanley knocked it behind the net. Horton helps him out. Gets away from Packer McDonald. Goes straight up the ice at center. Pass over for Keon on the left wing. Keon stopped. Backhands it into the corner. Packer McDonald, number 20, back for it. Pass off the boards to Ullman. Back to Delvecchio at center. Keon partially took it away from him, but Ullman carries over the line. Passes it over here to Delvecchio. A shot was wide. Ullman at the blue line. His shot hit Stanley. How tried to get a whack at it. Eamon is back on the ice. It came in front. Eamon tried to get it out. How shot it. Howard stopped the puck and McDonald shot wide. Another shot hit the side of the net. Eamon off the board for Armstrong. Stopped by Delvecchio. It's Smith with it. Here's the shot. Right across the goal mouth. Delvecchio's drive hit Armstrong. Clearing pass for Keon. And it went by him down the ice over the red line. Howland back to touch it. Icing is called against the Maple Leafs. And there the Red Wings flying all on their lead goal.
Well, they couldn't beat Johnny Bauer, who was just as good as he had to be in those close melees in front of that Detroit net.
We've played 7 minutes and 10 seconds of the first period. There's no score. Joel up there with Andre Pounovo. Bruce McGregor, number 16, coming out. Joel's 21. Andre Pounovo, number 15. Mahovlich with Kelly and Bathgate. It comes to Doug Barkley. The shot is wide. It hit the side of the net. Bruce McGregor trying to center it. Brewer gets it. Then was checked. It came right in front of the net. Andre Pounovo was shot, and Bauer holds on.
Well, maybe this is Johnny Bauer's night to be hot, Bill. He has been tremendous. The traffic around that Toronto net in the last 2.5, 3 minutes has been fantastic, and he's been just great.
On the faceoff, Frank Mahovlich at his own blue line to center. With Kelly over the line, back to Mahovlich, back to Kelly, right through his leg. Emmy Joel bringing it back for Detroit to center. Long shot near the Leaf goal. Bauer flipping it to Brewer, ahead for Mahovlich. He kicks it out on the left wing, goes after it. Marcel Pounovo hit Kelly. Kelly gets it loose, and he fairly gets by Barkley. Joel, a pass to Bruce McGregor, and he shot it into the Leaf zone. Bob Bond given a rough ride by Bruce McGregor. A pass to Mahovlich. Mahovlich to Kelly. Chopped it over the line. Bathgate goes after it. Andre Pounovo beats him to it. Along the board, Andre Pounovo holds it there, and referee Vern Buffy calls the play. We're now at the 8:15 mark of the first period. No score.
And the only changes in this Leaf team from last year's championship team, of course, are Bathgate and McKenney. McKenney's out. Tappan and Eamon. One of the changes, Johnny McMillan, of course, was with him last year. He's now on the other side of the bench.
All set for the faceoff. Mahovlich facing off with number 4, Bill Gadsby. Flip back for Alex Delvecchio, number 10. He's out there with Howe and Packer McDonald. Packer McDonald just flicks it out to center right. Carl Brewer shoots it back. A long shot. Harry Potchuk kicked it out. Now it's Gordie Howe's turn. Brewer stopped him to Kelly. Kelly flicked it and it's stopped by Jadzia. Head to Howe over here to Delvecchio. And he's checked. Bathgate goes over the line. Langwall gets a piece of him, gets it out over the blue line. Ed Kelly for Mahomlich. And the stops Mahomlich. Play is called, and there's going to be a penalty there. Gadsby of Detroit gets the gate. Likely for tripping. It's only the second penalty of the game so far that makes him one apiece. Now it changes. Charging penalty to Gadsby.
Might explain to the folks across the country, Bill, that periscope arrangement you used to see the clock is really something. It's like a thing we used to use to watch the King and Queen from the back row.
That's right. Okay, from the faceoff, it's Horton with it at center. Over for Billy Harris. Knocked by Bikley out to center. Keon went for a fall. Stanley moves up. He flips it in. Johnny McMillan races in to cover up for the Red Wings, number 12. Harris steps into him. Keon gets it back to Stanley. Stanley passes it to Keon. Keon right in front to Harris. Oh, Terry Tachek got that hot shot. And it goes down the end. Terry Tachek stopped that one from point blank range. Tom Philly Harris. George Armstrong. And Horton overskated his back pass. Martin starts out again. Coming up the center. Here's his long shot. Sotchuk caught it. To McMillan. Cleared it around on the board. Stanley back at the blue line. Shot it back for Harris. Bikley took him out. Armstrong centered it right in front. McMillan checked by Horton. His shot right in front. It knocked off to the side. Armstrong turns it around to Stanley. Stanley over to Horton. Here goes the shot. That was wide. Stanley lets it go, and that's wide. Billy Harris races after it. Puts it loose to Keon. Keon to Harris. And his shot hit Bikley. And it's knocked down the net. Back goes Horton for it. Game's changing on the go. No score in the game as Horton gets up with a long shot. Potchuk steered it to the side. Bruce McGregor along the board. He's checked. Heeman gives it to Stanley. There's his shot. That's wide. Horton comes and lets one go, and that was deflected wide. Stanley lets one go to Pulford. It's wide. To Armstrong in the corner. Back to Horton. There's his shot, and Heeman deflected it way wide. Hellman clears it down the ice. Howard stops it as Gadsby gets back on the ice. Teams are at full strength. No score. Pulford. Two-setter. A long shot. Potchuk caught it. Clearing into the corner. Back up to the blue line of Joyelle. Over to Bruce McGregor and Gadsby. Gadsby for McGregor. Brewer steps in front. Takes the puck to safety behind the net. Brewer to Vaughn. Vaughn with Stewart and Eamon and Pulford. A long shot. Potchuk stopped it. Bruce McGregor got back. Handed it right to Stewart. Stewart's shot came right in front of the net. Eamon missed it. Brewer pokes at it, knocked down by Gadsby. Clearing pass to Joyelle up at center. Over the line with Andre Pronovost, shot out to center. Heeman over to Pulford. Pulford checked by Lyle Langlois, number two. His pass hit Paul Henderson, and Pulford took it away from him and shot it back into the Detroit zone. Hamlich is on the ice. Henderson let it roll to center ice. Brewer shoots it back. Right to Sotchuk. Langlois clearing it up to Joyelle at center. Up with Henderson over the line. They're closing in together, and Henderson just failed to break through. Mahomlich. At his own blue line. Now to center. coming up to the Detroit line. And he failed to go through. Stanley moves up. Pass from Mahovlich again. He couldn't control it. Neither could Langlois, but Andre Kotovo does. He takes a long shot. Bauer stops it. Shoots it off to the wing to Kelly. Kelly being watched by Paul Henderson. Kelly, a long pass for Bathgate. Over for Mahovlich. Gadsby covered him. Del Vecchio is now on the ice, and Kelly comes back for the Leafs with a long shot right to Sawchuk. Al Langlois to Gordie Howe. Mahovlich stopped it and shot it to the far wing. There was nobody there. Bathgate after Packer McDonald. He lost it to Mahovlich. And Gordie Howe gets in quickly to Gadsby behind the net. Bill Gadsby shoots it off the boards for Del Vecchio. A little too far for him. It goes over the red line. Stanley will touch it, and we have played 13 minutes and 20 seconds of this first period. No scorekeeper.
Well, the crowd here have already had their money's worth in sensational play. The 39-year-old Johnny Bauer at one end and 34-year-old Terry Sawchuk at the other. They talk about youngsters, but these two veterans have been the show.
And we have a face-off in the Detroit zone to the left of Terry Sawchuk. Mahovlich and Marcel Pronovo will face off together. Number three, Marcel Pronovo. Doug Barkley moved into the circle. Mahovlich with Kelly and Bathgate, Horton and Stanley. Anastel Vecchio, Howe, Packer McDonald, Doug Barkley, and Marcel Pronovo. As Del Vecchio comes down the center for Detroit. Pass to Howe. Here's the shot. Wide. Marcel Pronovo. Keeps it in there for Detroit. He's getting snapped. The shot is deflected wide into the corner. Howe, watched by Kelly, and Mahovlich is back. Mahovlich to Kelly, stopped by Doug Barkley. His shot is wide. Parker McDonald lets one go. It's right in front. Del Vecchio just failed to get a drive. Stanley to Horton. Horton around on the boards for Kelly. Up for Mahovlich, and it was too far. And Stanley to Mahovlich, and Mahovlich was going off the ice. Gordie Howe to Alex Del Vecchio. A long shot. Howard stopped it, and now Jim Papin is on the ice for the first time in the game, number 18, with Bathgate. Long pass for Papin at center, and Doug Barkley poked it away from him. Packer McDonald fell. Here's a chance for Papin. His shot hit Marcel Pronovo. Packer McDonald gets it out to center. Stanley over here to Keon. Got it over the line. Brewer comes out now with Vaughn. Ullman with Jeffrey and Howe. And Howe is being replaced by Smith. Long pass for Armstrong. Went on to Marcel Pronovo. He shot it out. Jim Papin clears it in on a delayed whistle. Marcel Pronovo gets it out to Smith. Smith ahead to Ullman. Ullman backhands it into the lead zone. Bauer had to stop it. Bond back, number 21. A shot for Armstrong. Stopped by Jeffrey. Ullman! And he shot wide. Jeffrey went after the rebound. It's right in front of the net. Keon gets a hold of it. There's going to be a penalty here to Bond the loop. Could be holding for Bob Bond. Wait for it officially. Here's the penalty. Holding penalty. Yes, 15-10 is the time. There's no score in the game at the 15-10 mark of this first period. The Leafs will be shorthanded for the next 2 minutes. And it's Ullman with Floyd Smith, Larry Jeffrey, Irv Spencer, number 11, and Bill Gadsby, number 4. Anxious to find out just what the crowd is tonight. They're jammed everywhere here at the Olympia in Detroit. On the face-off, Brewer flipped it but not out. Spencer's shot was wide. The rebound to Pulford. He fanned on it. Aumann, a pass for Smith, centered it. Hillman knocked it to the blue line. It was out and in by Gadsby offside.
They're not hesitating on the offsides tonight. I think the officials are aware of the public reaction on close calls and probably have had a little huddle about that close one the other night.
Del Vecchio and Howe move out on the defense now, so there's five forwards for the Red Wings as they play a man advantage, 6 men to 5. Way to Gordie Howe over here to Alex Del Vecchio, number 10. Back to Aumann over the line to Howe. Howe stopped by Brewer. Brewer, a flip pass for Stewart. Took his shot, and Sadchak grabs it, throws it into the corner. Play is called. And the faceoff will be in the Detroit zone to the right.
And the Leafs had the very good opportunity there. Sawchuk seemed to lose that puck off his gloved hand for a moment. And that mask may obscure the vision of the puck at his feet. I don't know. Certainly he's playing well enough, but it doesn't matter.
Now Doug Barkley comes out. Keith mentioned to you earlier that playing under strenuous conditions tonight. He's been hurt. Doubt whether he's going to start tonight. Now it's Jeffrey, also was injured, coming down the ice. Over the line, Stuart Ashley. Aumann, back to Doug Barkley, the shot, and that's wide. Smith taken out by Horton. Pulford against the boards. And it's held there long enough for a faceoff. Horton and Aumann. Up there. And I guess, Keith, in this kind of a series, you don't have any injuries.
Well, there's no point in holding back anybody who may be better next Sunday, because that's it. There is no next Sunday. The Leafs are starting to show that tenaciousness that is their trademark on this penalty. They're really turning on the heavy work.
Rodney faceoff, it's loose, and Armstrong cleared it down between Barkley and Marcel Pronovo. Barkley gets a hold of it, though. Martin then flicked it loose as it was a bad pass. Keon knocked out of the play. Armstrong gets over the line. Larry Jeffrey stepped in to take it away from the Leaf captain, and it's Jeffrey, a pass ahead to Smith, back to Marcel Pronovo, and he couldn't reach it. Over to Smith again. Back to Doug Barkley. Up here to Larry Jeffrey. Jeffrey's pass to Doug Barkley. Back to Larry Jeffrey. Over the line, and Keon shoots it down the ice. Marcel Pronovo goes back, number 3. Stewart and Fulford come out. Marcel Pronovo, a pass on the right wing to Normie Ellman. Over the line, he's stopped by Stanley. Stanley and Fulford going down together. Over the line, a pass to Fulford, he scores! Fulford! Tom Stanley. With Vaughn in the penalty box. One to nothing for the Maple Leafs. ...17:01, I believe, is the time. Here it is. ...17:01 is the time. Vaughn in the penalty box. Back to Gadsby. Now then, Vaughn back on the ice. The team's at full strength, and Gordie Howe turns in his own zone. A long backhand up to Del Vecchio. Del Vecchio turns. A pass to Parker McDonald. Coming up the center. Over the line. Hofford gets in and flips it down the ice. Icing is a call against the Maple Leafs, and the faceoff goes back into the Toronto zone to the right.
on the replay of that goal, they'll really get a close-up view of a tremendous craftsman, Bobby Pulford, combining with a veteran, Alan Stanley, for one of his trademark goals.
Pulford from Stanley at 17:01. On the face-off, Gordie Howe, the draw to Al Langlois, and shot hit Bathgate. He's got it again. Over to Bill Gadsby. Here comes the drive, and that was just off the target. Carl Brewer, bumped by Howe. Avalanche flicks it out to center. A pass goes into the leaf zone again, and Bathgate's after it. Bathgate ahead to Mahavlich. For Kelly, it went behind him into the Detroit zone, and Gadsby's back there for it, number four. Gadsby flicks it off the boards to center. Bob Bond traps it, takes a long shot wide. Red Kelly trying to center it, but there was Gordie Howe. Number nine, a pass to Packer McDonald. McDonald watched by Bathgate, gets away from him. Clearing pass to Del Vecchio. Bond ran into Del Vecchio, and down went Bond. Now it's Mahavlich over the line. A pass for Kelly, dragged it through with a skate, but it was wide. Then Howe stepped into Red Kelly and knocked him off stride. Clearing pass goes to center ice. Brewer flipped it back. Gadsby then follows up to center. Over here to Howe, over the line, and that is offside.
And this big crowd, of course, are going to be on anything that they think is the least bit against their Detroit Red Wings.
And Keith, there's a minute and 10 seconds remaining in this first period. 1-0 for the Maple Leafs on Pulford's goal from Stanley at 17:01.
Cliff Barkley has played a regular shift out there.
And it's Barkley with it right from the faceoff. He flips it to Smith. Smith's backhand goes into the leaf zone. Bauer snapping it off the side. A backhand to Armstrong. Armstrong for Keon. It was behind him. It's cleared right to Armstrong again. And Floyd Smith breaks it up to Jeffrey. Jeffrey's pass for Smith. And Jim Papin flicks it down the ice. That's going right on the net. Sawchuk to Marcel Pronovo. Marcel Pronovo. Watched by Keon. Goes out over the blue line, and Horton has it. Horton, the pass to Armstrong. Shot it over the line. Stopped by Doug Barkley. His pass went all the way to Stanley. Stanley off the board. Smith breaks it up. 18 seconds remaining and offside. And we now have 16 seconds remaining in the first period.
Absolutely no hesitation on the part of those linesmen tonight. It's a pleasure to watch them because they're letting the whistle go.
And from the faceoff, it's cleared down the ice. Was paid down by Papin. He's going after it. Marcel Pronovo beat him to it. 10 seconds remaining in this first period. Faceoff is in the leaf zone to the left of Johnny Bauer. And Gordie Howe's coming out with Alex Del Vecchio. Ullman, Floyd Smith, and Larry Jeffrey. That brings Fulford and Stewart over the board. With Red Kelly, Stanley, and Horton. On the faceoff, Pulford bringing it out over the blue line. A long pass for Stewart was stopped by Howe at center. Over to Larry Jeffrey. 1 second. There's a long shot. Bauer's got it. The horn goes. And the first period is over. Scoring play in the first period was Pulford from Stanley at 17:01 with Bob Bond in the penalty box for holding at 15:10. Score at the end of the first period then. Toronto Maple Leafs 1. Detroit Red Wings 0.
And finally, as we said, and as the viewers saw, not once but twice, that tremendous goal, a good effort by Stanley and Pulford put the Leafs where they are.
And Bud Lynch was telling us, a play-by-play out of Detroit here, that Doug Barkley's really taped up. And from the faceoff, Bruce McGregor, number 16, shooting it over the line, Joel after it. Eamon takes Joel into the board. They jam there and hold it for a faceoff. And the Detroit Red Wings start quickly here in this second period, trailing 1-0. Toronto Maple Leafs 1, Detroit no score. Andre Pronovo, Eddie Joyelle, Bruce McGregor, Doug Barkley, number 5, all taped up with a groin injury. and Marcel Croneville. Ron Stewart, the center, a long shot wide. Hofford let one go. Stewart raced in and missed it. Andre Croneville now clearing it out to center. Joyelle touched it, and it's way outside from inside the blue line over the checkered line at center. A referee, number three, Vern Buffy, the linesman, Ron Wicks, number 10, and Matt Pavlich, number 7. Sixth game of the Stanley Cup Finals. Detroit leading in the series, 3-2. From the faceoff, here's Horton taking a shot way wide. It ends up behind the net. Hofford after it, trying to center to Eamon. Comes out to the blue line. Stanley trying to keep it in, couldn't. Hofford's bumped by Joyelle. Horton, a flip pass, went into Joyelle's stick. Over the line, trying to get his shot. Knocked down. Stanley off the boards to Stewart. Back to this wing to Eamon. Eamon clears it out to Hofford at center. For Stewart, and Andre Croneville knocked it down. And Pulford shot it in. Ends up behind the net. Tug Barkley back for it, number 5. His pass is for Bruce McGregor to Joyelle too far. Stanley shot it back. And Marcel Croneville moves up. Keon's on the ice. Horton takes it in at the blue line. Over here to Stanley, it's bouncing. Gets it over the line. Alan Stanley. For Keon, it goes by him. Marcel Croneville races after it. He gets to it first, and it's icing, fouled against the Maple Leafs.
Well, these Detroit Red Wing fans are noticeably and understandably quiet. They realize, I think, just as everybody in the place, from Punch Him Like to Sid Abel realizes, that these Red Wings, in the physical condition they are, going back into Maple Leaf Gardens after losing tonight, if that should happen, would be decided underdogs. So they'll really turn it on.
And from the faceoff comes the blue line. Gadsby's shot hits Smith. Smith Ullman, and his shot is wide. It's Jeffrey sending it right in front, and Pappen gives it to Armstrong. Over for Keon. And it's offside. He took it over the checkered line at center, and the pass originated from inside the blue line. Ullman with Floyd Smith, Larry Jeffrey. Now then, Larry Hillman is coming out. On the defense is Bob Bond. Goes to Hillman. Over to Bond. Bond hit Ullman. It comes over on this wing. Larry Hillman ahead to Jim Pappen. Pappen is bumped by Gadsby. Bob Bond. A pass for Keon. It went to Langwall. Langwall after it. Keon skates him off. Behind the net, in a maze escape, comes loose to Gadsby. Bill Gadsby ahead to Smith, over to Ullman with Jeffrey. Jeffrey over the blue line. He takes his shot, Bauer grabs it, and holds onto it for a face-off.
Well, the baseball season must be here. Bauer moved like a shortstop on that one with a great glove move and picked that label drive off. The crowd tonight, Bill, is just 700 under the all-time record. 15,222 have fought and squeezed their way into this building.
And it's getting much warmer in here. Alex Delvecchio, Packer McDonald, Gordie Howe, Doug Barkley, Marcel Croneville, and Kelly with Bathgate, Mahavlich, Stanley, and Horton. It's cleared to Howe. Howe tries to get it back to Barkley. Kelly covers him along the boards, and they hold it for a face-off. Ready to go. Delvecchio and Mahavlich just flicked down the ice. Marcel Croneville, number 3, going back for it. Mahavlich goes after him. Marcel Croneville with it, number 3. A long pass to Delvecchio, stopped by Kelly. Kelly back from Mahavlich for Bathgate. Bathgate closing in, and backhand is wide. Packer McDonald clearing it down the ice by Horton. That slides to the red line and over, and that'll be icing. We play 2 minutes and 50 seconds of the second period, 1-0 for the Maple Leafs.
They say, as Hal goes, so go the Red Wings. He didn't get a point in the first game of the Chicago series. He's got at least a goal or an assist in every game since then, except this one, as of this time in the game.
Okay, Keith, we're all set to go. Alex Delvecchio, number 10. Over to Marcel Plunovo. His pass stopped by Kelly to Mihajlovic. Back to Bathgate, and Delvecchio took it away from him. His pass stopped by Stanley. Stanley, a foot pass for Mihajlovic. Back for Kelly, and went behind him. Gordie Howe after it. Bathgate into Howe, but Howe gets it to Delvecchio. Alex Delvecchio with Doug Barkley. Doug Barkley shot it. Bauer stopped it. Gordie Howe went after the rebound. Bauer clears it to Mihajlovic. Mihajlovic stopped by Howe and Barkley. Gordie Howe in the corner. Takes his shot. Stopped by Mihajlovic. Up with Bathgate. Takes the pass over the line. And he's trying to feed Mihajlovic. Stanley moves up the shot. Harton gets the rebound. Off the board. Coming from the side. His shot. Bathgate sending it right in front. Mihajlovic shot wide. It rebounds over here to Stanley. There's his shot, and that's wide. Tim Horton and Kelly combine to knock it into the corner. Bathgate centered it. Marcel Pronovo and Packer McDonald, and down goes Bathgate. Cleared down the ice. Goes behind Bauer. And icing will be the call.
Well, the fans not getting too much to jump up and down about in this second period. Since that goal by Pulford, the Leafs have been able to control the Red Wings pretty well.
We have a face-off in the Detroit zone to the left of Terry Sawchuk. Pulford with Stewart and Eamon. Vaughn and Brewer. And for Detroit, Paul Henderson with Johnny McMillan and Pitt Martin, number 8. Up they come with Pitt Martin coming to center. A pass for Henderson. He's in the clear. He shoots.
Talking and got a little overconfident. Somehow Henderson got a mile in behind the Leaf defense.
Paul Henderson getting in behind that Leaf defense was put in the clear by Pitt Martin. And it's all tied up 1-1. Now then, Pulford, a long shot. Sawchuk stopping it. Johnny McMillan after it. Henderson is checked. Gadsby with it. Here's Martin again, up the center. Offside. 4:20. Henderson from Martin. So Detroit have tied it up 1-1. Bob Bond to Carl Brewer to Jerry Eamon. Offside. Faceoff will be inside the Leaf blue line. Score is tied, 1-1. Goes back to Bob Bond, over here to Carl Brewer. Brewer at his own blue line of center. He's checked by Mike. One man back. Martin over the line is shot, and Bauer stopped that. Carl Brewer up the center with Pulford. A flip pass for Pulford. Pulford getting into the clear. He shot, hit the side of the net. Tried to get it again. McMillan shot it out over the blue line. Pass for Eamon. Eamon shot it over the line for Stewart. Stewart hit front. Pulford took a backhand, and that was just off the target. Pulford has it again. Langlois covers him. Paul Henderson shoots it down the ice. Vaughn back for it. Icing is the call. This game is coming to you direct from the Olympia in Detroit. 39 seconds. Second period. It's all tied up 1-1. Keon with Pappen and Armstrong comes back to Stanley. Stanley shot it through to Pappen. It came near the front of the net. It's cleared off to the wing to Smith. Out over the line, Stanley to Pappen. The pass over the blue line. Larry Jeffrey shot it out off Armstrong. Barton shoots it over the blue line into the corner. Slides in behind the Detroit net. Doug Barkley. A long pass. Hit Jeffrey in the back. Comes over the line. Jeffrey shoots, and he shot wide. Doug Barkley has shot, and it was cleared into the corner. Keon clears it around on the board. Armstrong shot by Marcel Cronenwald. The pass came in front. Bauer scoots it over to Pappen. Pappen off the boards to center. Doug Barkley with it. For Smith, Armstrong to Jeffrey as it deflected off the Leaf player, and then Horton comes up with it. Pass for Armstrong. Stopped by Ellman. Ellman gets away from Pappen to Smith. Over the line to Jeffrey. Stopped by Armstrong to Keon. A pass for Armstrong, too far. Doug Barkley coming down the ice for Detroit. Gets it over the line, and it's offside. Played 7 minutes, less 10 seconds of the second period. It's a 1-1 tie.
Well, these Red Wing fans are coming up with a big holler, and the old pros will tell you that a hometown crowd roaring like that doesn't bother them or give them a lift, but obviously it gives the younger players a lift, or depresses them if they're on the team that's getting cheered against. I think you could feel the Red Wings rise after that great break by Henderson, which he made good on, of course.
Yeah, Vecchio and Howe and Tucker McDonald to Langlois. Got it in. Bauer stopping it to Brewer. Off the board for Kelly, let it go, and went out to center ice. Bill Gadsby to Packer McDonald. He shoots it right back in again, and Bauer stops it. Pass gate to Brewer, number two. Ahead to Kelly, went right through his leg. Now then, Del Vecchio for Packer McDonald, and it didn't reach Howe. Frank Mahomlich now on the left wing. He gets over the line. Langlois shot it. Kelly took a whack at the rebound off the boards, and Langlois gets it again for Detroit. Shot it out to Packer McDonald off his skate. Here's Bathgate. His pass hit Langlois and deflected all the way out to center right. Brewer watched by Del Vecchio. He turns. He's checked by Gadsby and knocked down. Andy Bathgate. For Brewer, Howe takes it away from him and shoots it right back into the link zone. Bob Bond. A pass to Bathgate. Over to Kelly. Shot from Mahomlich, stopped by Langlois and cleared down the ice. And that's going over the red line. And that'll be called for icing back into the Detroit zone. To the left of Terry Sawchuk, and we played 8 minutes and 6 seconds of the second period at 1-1.
And that veteran Bill Gadsby took a real crack at Brewer on that rush. Albert Langlois is the biggest man on the ice in weight and height for either team at the moment. He weighs 205 pounds, just a few pounds more than Gordie Howe.
Ready for the faceoff in the Detroit zone of the left. Offered with Eamon and Stewart. It's cleared to Bruce McGregor. The ice on by Cronenwald, Eddie Joyelle. A long shot. Bauer flicking it into the corner. Bruce McGregor sending it right in the spot. Marcel Cronenwald shot, and Bauer slapped that as Bruce McGregor went down. A pass to Stewart. Over here to Eamon. Eamon and Stanley over the line. Back to Stanley. Stanley took a shot, and Doug Barkley got in front of it with his stick. Andre Ponovo can't get out. Here's the pass for Stanley, and Joyelle gets it for the point. Down the ice, over the line. There's the shot, and Bauer got a stick on it. Eamon goes to the board. It's kicked loose, but not soon enough. Play is called for a faceoff in the link zone of the left. With 8 minutes and 48 seconds of the second period. 1-1 tie.
And when Paul Henderson scored, I guess the folks in Kincardine really went wild. He's a native of that part of the world. Bobby Pulford is from a hamlet, Newton Robinson, although he lived in Toronto for so long, I guess you have to call him a Torontonian now. nevertheless, even because he's from there, I would think they'd be raising the flag pretty high.
Aesop is in the lead, some of the left, and out there now, Ullman with Smith and Jeffrey. Keon, number 14, looks past to Armstrong, gets away from him, Marcel Pernambo to Ullman, number 7. Ullman at center, got it over the line, and hit Pappin's stick, he goes after him. Keon to Brewer, back to Pappin. Keon tries to work his way out, he couldn't. Ullman pass. Armstrong after it. Jeffrey covered him, and Keon takes over in his own zone. Up the ice for Keon. A pass to Armstrong, and it's offside. Inside the blue line, over the red line.
See, the officials can't win. They get a hand for that call. A minute ago, the hometown crowd was booing like mad on a similar play that was called the other way. Both perfect calls.
Eddie Litzenberger coming out number 25 for the first time in the series. Eddie Litzenberger, number 25. Played up to center. Ullman takes a long shot. It bounced right in Bauer's pads. Brewer to Armstrong. Up for Keon. Stopped by Barkley and hit Armstrong. Armstrong for Litzenberger. Litzenberger took a long shot. Marcel Pernambo watched by Keon. Lead around into the corner on this side. Floyd Smith watched by Litzenberger. Smith gets it again. A pass for Jeffrey. Jeffrey down the ice. He's hit by Vaughn. It's going to be a penalty to Vaughn. Penalty. That gives Detroit the odd man. 6 men to 5. Score is tied, 1-1. A slashing penalty at 9:59 to Bob Bond. Al Vecchio takes his shot. That's wide. Paul Henderson trying to center it. Pitt Martin goes after it. It's all around the Leafs goal. Stanley cleared it. Here's Gordy Howe getting set the shot. Stanley intercepts and shoots it down the ice. Al Vecchio, number 10, back. 1-1 tie. They call it charging. There's a shot in front. Howe's got it back at the line. There's his shot, and it goes wide. Hopeford goes to the boards, lost it. Horton clears the line, but not out. Del Vecchio to Martin to Howe. Here's the shot. Bauer stops that, and Henderson missed the rebound. Horton is checked by Johnny McMillan. McMillan trying to center it, still has it. Pass it right there. Score! Pitt down the left wing to center.
flicks it over the line, goes after it. Cleared it, back down. Packer McDonald along the board, tapped by Bond. Mahavlet trying to center it. Langwa gets a hold of it. Here's Howe down the right wing, center, over the blue line. Pass to Langwa. He shoots. Bauer tapped that. Back for Kelly and Brewer. Takes down the ice for Brewer. Brewer takes his shot. Sasek stops it. Gordie Howe the rebound to Del Vecchio. Up to Howe. At center, over on the wing to Packer McDonald. Back to Howe. Howe shoots it. That's high into the crowd.
That's the 12th straight playoff game that Gordie Howe has picked up a scoring point and an assist or a goal.
Eddie Shack is out for the first time on the left wing. Keon at center. Armstrong on the right. Julio with Bruce McGregor. Andre Plenable. Doug Barkley. Eddie Shack. Able to get away. Julio. Pass to McGregor. McGregor goes to the corner. Tries to center it. Horton. A pass to Armstrong. Up to Keon. Keon is checked. Armstrong flicks it over the line. There's a delayed whistle on the play, but it goes out to Joyelle. And then Horton's pass for Shaq. Bruce McGregor. And Doug Barkley. Barkley is knocked down. Now it's McGregor over the line offside.
Doug Barkley seems to be pacing himself. He's skating very slowly off the ice. Pacing himself, very much the taped-up hockey player. Bill mentioned the report was that he is really very much more injured than was reported.
Jack replaced by Harris. Horton at the blue line. Coming up the center. Pass for Keon. Keon tried to hook it through. Harris goes after it. Centered it right in front. Comes back to Horton. Horton shot. That's why. Floyd Smith. Pass behind Jeffrey. Jeffrey's pass is high, and Armstrong picks it up at the Leafs blue line. Pass to Billy Harris. Harris flicking it into the corner. Keon goes after with Ullman. Jeffrey trying to hold it against the boards. Armstrong centered it right in front, and Jeffrey picks it up. On the left wing for Jeffrey. Over the line. Trying to cut around Horton. Pass it right across the goal line. Hellman stops two Leaf players. Harris finally gets away. Over to Keon, over the line. Keon took his shot. Sopchuk stopped it. It's behind the net. Armstrong after it. Back to Stanley. There's his shot. Armstrong deflected it wide. Back up for Jeffrey. Along with the Smith. His shot. Bauer caught it. Cleared into the corner. Shot out to center ice. Bill Gadsby. To Smith. To Jeffrey. Bauer caught that. 2-1 Detroit with 6 minutes remaining in the second period. Billy Harris shot it down the ice. And that'll be icing.
And the Detroit Red Wings getting tremendous moral support and great effort from their youngsters and veterans alike. If you lived in Calgary, who would you root for? Bill Gadsby, who's from there, or Ronnie Stewart of the Leafs. The town must be torn asunder tonight.
Detroit 2. Toronto Maple Leafs 1. It's on the faceoff. Pulford turns right onto Stewart's skate. Up he comes to center. Over the blue line with Pulford. There's his shot. That's like stopping it. Eamon moves up. Flip pass to Ron Stewart. Right in front, Pulford missed the shot. Andre Pronovo covering him. Cleared out over the blue line. Pulford broke his stick. Brewer to Stewart. Stewart races after it. Took his shot, and they score! Pulford knocked it in the net. Pulford tied it up from Stewart.
Number five for Bobby Pulford in the Stanley Cup playoff. He is one of those steady performers. You give him much of an opening and he'll score. On that one, Stewart did a tremendous amount of work. But somebody had to dump it in there.
That ties it up 2-2. Hop. Here it is. .1436, Fulford from Stewart. Cleared out over the blue line. Now then, Gordy Howe with a score tied 2-2. Hit Bathgate. Brewer also got an assist on the play. And Mahavlich is knocked down by Gordy Howe. Stanley to Kelly is offside at the blue line. Del Vecchio, Packer McDonald, Gordy Howe, Mahavlich, Kelly, and Bathgate. Lead over on the wing. Bathgate took his shot. Sanchuk scooped it off to the side. Bill Gadsby with it. A long pass at center. Went down the ice off Stanley. Horton back. Del Vecchio after him. Tim Horton. A pass to Kelly at center. Over the line. Langlois had him well covered. And Packer McDonald feeds Gordy Howe. His pass off by Horton. Mahomlich gives it back to Howe and Del Vecchio. Del Vecchio over the line. He shoved it, and Mahomlich clears it to the blue line, but not out. Then Stanley gets a hold of it. Pass to Mahomlich. Up the basket. Going in. There's the shot. Sanchuk didn't see it on the rebound, and it went off to the side. Del Vecchio over here to Gadsby. Gadsby, a pass for Howe. Then Horton pops by. Here's Gordy Howe going in to shoot. Goal! And that makes it 3-2. Perfect backhand drive. Makes it 3-2 Detroit.
I don't think I've seen Tim Horton fall, lose his balance like that in 4 or 5 years.
At 15:56, Armstrong for Harris. He fell over the blue line, and Barkley brings it outside and holds it there. Keith, a lot of players were falling tonight without seemingly any obstruction. He comes back for Barkley again. Harris trying to tap it. Elman clears it out to Jeffrey. Jeffrey backhands it back into the leaf zone. Bob Bond is there for it, number 21. A pass to Armstrong, to Bond. Bond at center, over the line with Keon. Keon closing in. He shot it right in front. Armstrong tries to move up. Elman cleared it behind the net. Doug Barkley, watched by Keon, holds it there, and there's no further play.
The ice surface looks to be in good condition, and the players, I think, are feeling the effects of a 70-game schedule and 13 playoff games.
Detroit 3, Toronto Maple Leafs 2. 3 minutes and 20 seconds remaining in this second period. Leon facing off with Gadsby. It rolls to side tuck to Alman. Laid around the boards for Larry Jeffrey. Jeffrey clears it out, and Keon is there to Bond. To Armstrong. For Keon, Gadsby broke it up. Brewer. Over to Armstrong. Armstrong shot it. Sidechuck stopped that. Larry Jeffrey. Bringing it out. Ran into Bond. Pass to Bruce McGregor. He shot it wide. Harris barely get out. Larry Jeffrey. Check. Armstrong to Billy Harris. Going down the ice over the blue line. Harris trying to cut in. Hellman covers up. Bond moves up, takes his shot. Oh, hit the side of the net. Stay right in front. Bruce McGregor gets it out to center. Brewer got it in. Gadsby clears it around on the board. Stewart kicks it in front of Keon. Scores! Harris ties it up. Right between Terry Sidechuck's legs from right at the edge of the goal crease. He had no chance whatsoever.
Well, the goalie started off as if they were going to play shutout hockey, but in the second period here, both clubs finding the scoring range.
.1748. Armstrong and Bond, the assist. Now it's a shot into the leap zone. Henderson after it. Stewart trying to get it out. Martin moves up now. Up with Pulford. Takes the pass over the line. Pulford took his shot wide. Stanley from the blue line was checked by Henderson and it was cleared down the ice. Martin going back for it. Icing is the call. This game is coming to you direct from the... From the face-off, goes to Del Vecchio. Gadsby and Pulford were fencing, and now comes out to Howe, to Parker McDonald, to Gordie Howe. Stewart wrapped it out again. Del Vecchio, number 10. Knocked down by Stanley on a high pass. Stanley for Pulford. Gadsby stopped it. He gets it again. Bill Gadsby to Gordie Howe. Over the line. Martin covers him. Stanley. Left pass for Pulford. Langlois. Shot it to Gordie Howe. Howe over the line. He's bumped. Gets it again. Gordie Howe trying to get his shot away. Stanley. That left pass on the right wing to Stewart. Less than a minute to go in the period. Ron Stewart. Ridden off by Langlois. Tries to get it in front. Pulford covers the Detroit player. Howell kicks it. Play is called, and there's going to be a penalty here to Detroit. Al Langlois gets the gate.
Langlois's been around with the Canadians and the Rangers and now the Wings, and he has that baby countenance and that complete innocence.
Eye sticking. .1915 is the time. Langlois for high sticking. Scores tied 3-3.
Leafs have scored 6 power play goals in the series to date. That hasn't been working for them, their power play, as it should. And without McKinney, it's been a little unbalanced.
Keon, Mahovlich, Armstrong, Kelly, and Bathgate, Howe, Marcel Pronovost, Bill Gadsby, and Normie Ellman. Goes back to Ellman in the corner. He lifts it, and it's knocked down the ice as Kelly goes back for it. Number 4. 32 seconds remaining in the period. Kelly shoots it into the Detroit zone, into the corner, slides behind the goal. Howell clears it to the blue line. Bathgate stops it. His pass goes into the corner. Mahovlich after it. Gadsby lifts it down the ice. Goes to Bauer. Bathgate with 10 seconds remaining in the period. Pass to Keon. Keon over the line. A pass for Armstrong. Armstrong hit Gadsby. Gadsby goes to the board, and there's a fraction of a second remaining. The faceoff will be a mere formality. It's right on the 20 mark. So as soon as that puck hits the ice, there'll be a horn. Be half a second of anything else. Ready to go. Puck is dropped. There goes. And the second period ends with the Leafs scoring one goal in the first period, and then the Red Wings with Henderson, Howe, and Martin scoring, and Popper and Harris scoring for the Leafs. And the score at the end of the second period is the Detroit Red Wings 3, Toronto Maple Leafs. Ice now for this third period. The score is tied 3-3. Scoring plays in the first period. Pulford from Stanley at 17:01. In the second period, Henderson from Martin at 4:20. Martin from McMillan and Howe at 10:56. Pulford from Stewart and Brewer at 14:36. Howe from Delvecchio and Gadsby at 15:56. And Harris from Armstrong and Bond tied it up 3-3 at 17:48. The scoring play that tied it up, Harris from Armstrong and Vaughn, was at 17:48. And now Langlois is back in the penalty box. His penalty came at 19:15. And of course, with me tonight here in Detroit is Keith Dancy of the CBC television hockey crew out of Montreal. And we're all set for the faceoff. The Leafs have the odd man. The score is tied 3-3. Red Kelly up the center. Long shot. It came right in front of the net, and it was cleared by Detroit. Hellman to Gadsby, and Gadsby finds it, I think, and shoots it down the ice. Red Kelly back. Shot it off the boards. Hellman shoots it and hits the linesman Mahovlich. A foot pass to Kelly over the blue line. Goes to the corner. Pass it back to Armstrong. Armstrong, a pass to Bathgate. Clears it back, and it went out over the blue line. Keon to Bathgate. Bathgate's long shot, right on. Gadsby the rebound, number 4. And he shoots it into the Detroit bench, actually over their heads, into the crowd. Score is tied 3-3 in this third period.
Well, the fellow that gets the winning goal in this one, if it's for Detroit, scores the goal, it'll be worth an extra $18,000 to his club. If it's for the Leafs, it sends the series into a seventh and deciding game in Toronto, and that'll be playoff game number 21. And that's a new mark, or will be a new mark, if it should happen in the National League.
It's a 3-3 tie. Anybody's hockey game as it's cleared down to center ice. Andy Bathgate back at his own blue line. Over to Kelly. Kelly turns. Coming back up to the blue line again, the center. Over the blue line, into the corner, tried to center it in front. Army Ellman picks it off. Cleared it, but not out. Bathgate is shot. Sotsuk stopped that. Billy Harris picks it off in the corner. Back for Kelly. Al Langlois on the ice. Gadsby ran into Harris. It's cleared around on the board. Langlois tips it down, and Bathgate after it. To Armstrong. George Armstrong, a pass for Harris. Closing in with Keon, and he lost it to Army Ellman. Howland down the ice at center over the blue line, cutting in, goes to the corner, gated off by Horton, number 7. A pass deflects out to Billy Harris at center. He overskates it, and Marcel Cronovo turns for Detroit over the blue line with Howe. Marcel Cronovo shot, Howe deflection, and Donnie Bauer just got his pad on that drive that deflected off the stick of Gordie Howe.
Two great athletes with tremendous reflex action. Howe was in the right spot at the right time and just put his stick on that puck, and Bauer smothered it so beautifully. Close friends in the offseason, and two of the great competitors.
Eddie Joyal, number 21, Andre Pronovo, Bruce McGregor, Doug Barclay, and myself, Pronovo, all inside the blue line. And the face-off is Andre Pronovo's shot. Wide. Bauer knocked it back to the board. Stanley has given a bump. And they hold it there for a face-off. The Red Wings pressing the Maple Leafs in this third period. All set for the face-off. It's Horton back behind the net. Clears it out off the glass to center. Stopped by Marcel Pronovo. Shot in between Stanley and Horton. Bauer stopping it. Stanley. Number 26. The Red Wings playing every man up. A pass goes to Ron Stewart with Fulford. A long pass for him and went all the way down over the red line. Bruce McGregor there. Icing is called against the Leafs.
Well, this big crowd is really waiting for something to shout about. They're even filling the time. And you'd think that by the way the crowds react in the various rinks, Bill, they seem to be picking up each other's habits, don't they? The rhythmic right. Clapping and the go Leafs go.
Face-off is to the right of the Maple Leaf goal. The Red Wings are playing every man up here with Pitt Martin, number 8. Johnny McMillan, number 12. Paul Henderson, number 19. Bill Gadsby and Al Langwa. Stewart with Fulford and Eamon. Horton and Stanley. Ron Stewart. Behind the net. Shot it off the glass, down the ice. Going over the red line again, and Al Langwa touches it, and icing called against the Maple Leafs again.
Horton and Martin started a little shoving there, but nothing of a serious nature. Martin wasn't very excited about that first playoff goal, was he?
Martin, number 8. Henderson, number 19. Johnny McMillan, number 12. Horton facing off with him. Martin got the draw. Johnny McMillan centers it. And it's Eamon, a pass for Stewart too far, and that slides down the ice. And that's going over the red line again. We'll have another icing against the Maple Leafs. Coming up to the 3-minute mark in 3 seconds of this third period, it's a 3-3 tie. Fulford scoring in the first period at 17:01. In the second, it was Henderson at 4:20, Martin at 10:56, Fulford at 14:36, Howe at 15:56, and Harris at 17:48. Martin knocked Martin down. Play is called, and there's going to be a misconduct here. Pitt Martin said something to referee Vern Buffy after he was knocked down by Horton, and he's going to get a 10-minute misconduct.
Referees have been handing out misconducts with rare abandon in both this series and the semifinals, teaching the boys that good conduct and respect of the office is what they want.
The time of the 10-minute misconduct to Pitt Martin. We told you earlier we have to use these mirrors and have to get confirmation from the press box that we cannot hear the public address system. 3:07 is the official time of the 10-minute misconduct. Langwa pass to Del Vecchio, a long shot wide. Kelly shot it off the boards, out over the blue line. Bill Gadsby moved up. Gadsby shooting it back in again. Bauer is stopping it. Bob Bond shot it off the boards, but not out. Gadsby shot, stopped by Brewer. Cleared out over the blue line. Gadsby for Howe. Howe is poke check. Brewer to Red Kelly over the blue line. He's trying to go through. Del Vecchio got in front of him. And Langwa feeds the pass to Howe over here to Piker McDonald. Going up the center right. Up over the line. The shot. Bauer stops that. And Brewer gets the rebound and flicks it down to center. Doug Barkley shot it off the boards. Howe tried to reach it. Red Kelly shot it in. Terry Sawchuk let it go, and Doug Barkley picks it up. Barkley's long pass at center. Brewer for Bathgate. Bathgate takes a long shot. That's wide from Williams. Gordie Howe back, number nine, behind the net with a pass to Parker McDonald on this wing. Cleared it out over the line to center. Del Vecchio races after it, and it's offside.
And the dark spots are starting to show on the Red Wings uniforms particularly, and that is a sign of condensation, perspiration, what have you. The smog in the arena is starting to come down to the lower level here. We can see a blue-gray haze up from anywhere from 20 feet over the ice up.
And we're at the 4:28 mark of this third period. Score is tied, 3-3. It's cleared down the ice. Horton goes after it. Barry Jeffrey gets in ahead of him. Poked off to the corner. Horton takes Jeffrey into the board. It's picked up by Ullman. Ullman centered right inside. Marcel Cronenbauer's shot. And that caromed off to the board. Cleared out for Keon. Keon and Harris, one man back, going in together. Pass for Harris, it was behind them. Pass out now to Smith. Smith down the ice for Detroit, over the blue line. Back to Ullman. He shoots. Howard got a piece of it with a stick. George Armstrong, with a score tied 3-3 at his own blue line. Up to center. Over the line. Takes his shot. Terry Sawchuk caught it, and he's going to hold it for a faceoff. And we're at the 5:12 mark of the third period. It's still 3-3, and this game is coming to you direct from the Olympia in Detroit. Faceoff in the circle to the left of Terry Sawchuk. Larry Jeffrey. Bumped by Bond. Stewart took a slap at it. Marcel Cronenbauer cleared it, but not out. There's Eamon's shot. And Terry Sawchuk got his stick in the way of it. Stewart trying to center it. And Normie Ullman comes up with it. Number 7. Down the ice he comes for Detroit. To center. Turns around for Doug Barkley. Over the line. Doug Barkley shoots it. Bauer deflected it with his glove. Carl Brewer now coming up the ice to center. Flips it into the corner. Smith after it. Chopped it behind the net. Marcel Cronenbauer off the boards. To Larry Jeffrey. Jeffrey hit Eamon. It goes to Smith. Over the line. Smith breaking it on the goal. He's forward. Went right by the open corner. Going to be a penalty here. Penalty to the Maple Leafs. Hooking.
Marcel Cronenbauer was arguing for a penalty shot, but really the traffic in on Bauer was plenty heavy enough not to warrant anything but what has been handed out here.
A hooking penalty to Carl Brewer. Is the time of the hooking penalty to Carl Brewer. That gives Detroit with a score tied 3-3, the odd man advantage, 6-5.
Once Jim Lag has pulled Bobby Fulford off after having him on, he's a high-flying Leaf tonight. He'll be on before this penalty's over trying to kill it off.
It's Joel with Bruce McGregor, Andre Cronenbauer, Alex Del Vecchio and Gordie Howe. Back to Del Vecchio, the shot. Right in front. Oh, hit the goalpost. That shot by Bruce McGregor hit the goalpost and came right out again. Gordie Howe over the line. The shot wide. Red Wings fail to keep it in. Andre Cronenbauer going back to center. To Bruce McGregor. Shot it over the blue line. Into the corner behind the net. Horton slapped it around on the board. Del Vecchio keeps it in. Joel fanned on his shot. And Dave Keon gets it over the blue line. Gordie Howe to Bruce McGregor with Joel. Joel cutting in. He shoots. Bauer stops it. And Joel just missed poking it in. Del Vecchio coming from the side. He shoots. Bauer stops that. Del Vecchio after it again. Armstrong breaks it up. and it's cleared up the center ice. Gordie Howe as Keon fell. Howe over the blue line. Trying to go around Armstrong. Does. Joyelle was in the net. Oh, they shot it right across the goal mouth. It's all around the Leafs goal. Horton plays it desperately down the ice. And the Detroit Red Wings have done everything but take the lead. Del Vecchio. For Howe. Howe up the center. To Del Vecchio. He shoots. Bauer stops it. It's right in front. Ullman. Back to Howe. Here's the shot right in front of Jeffries. And Vaughn dropped in front of him.
Understandably, I think the player is getting a little edgy with that tremendous pressure the Wings had on the Leafs. Johnny Bauer, being very acrobatic there, was aided by the goalposts. And, of course, they're part of a netminder's paraphernalia. You have to put it between the goalposts to make it count. The Wings didn't manage to do that, and so the score remains tied at 3-3.
Coming up to the 8-minute mark, in 18 seconds of this third period, a 3-3 tie. The Leafs are still short-handed. Normie Ullman back for Gadsby. He flicks it through, and Larry Hillman breaks it up. Takes a long shot. That bounces wide of Sachuk. Bill Gadsby, number four, to Langlois. Up here to Larry Jeffrey. Jeffrey to Smith. Over the line. He stops. He's still got it. Over to Bill Gadsby. Closing right in on goal. He shoots. Oh, another try. And Stewart checked him before he could get that rebound drive. Brewer at the poker. And it's offside as the Leafs return to full strength. We're at the 8:17 mark of the third period. It's a 3-3 tie.
And if the first period was a goalie's period, the second period belonged to the goal scorers. So far in the third period, the goalies have taken over again.
Hellman, McMurray, Jeffrey, and Floyd Smith. Now then, they're making a change. Howe coming out with Del Vecchio, Packer McDonald. Doug Barkley and Marcel Pronovo, number three. With Kelly and Bathgate, Vaughn and Brewer. Out over the line. Bob Vaughn trying to get away. Del Vecchio has him well covered. Del Vecchio trying to get loose. Doug Barkley knocked it down with his glove to Del Vecchio. Back to Parker McDonald, a shot, and Bauer knocked it with his glove over the glass into the crowd.
Well, Nova Scotia, particularly the city of Sydney, has two products that they're very proud of. One is Parker McDonald. The other fellow is your good friend Danny Gallivan. That's his part of the world, too.
And we have a face-off in the Maple Leaf zone to the right. Howe facing off with Bob Vaughn. Now he's being replaced by Horton. Ready to go. On the face-off. Horton and Howe mix it up as Mahavlich tries to get away. Howe falls. Mahavlich with a pass for Kelly. It's shot near Sachuk. He knocked it off to the wing. Packer McDonald with it. Hit Kelly. Kelly knocked it off to the boards. Del Vecchio covers him. Marcel Pronovo flicks it out. Kelly gets it again and flicks it right back in again. Doug Barkley off the boards for Howe. Poked out the center. Bathgate to Stanley. Stanley for Kelly. He chops it in. Mahavlich was way offside.
Howe fell very heavily going into Detroit territory on the chase there. Got up slowly and played very, very carefully. He was winded on the play, but he's staying out there. And as usual, is sort of a one-man campaign.
At the 9:15 mark of the third period. Still a 3-3 tie. Doug Barkley behind the Detroit goal. Shot it out. Parker McDonald tipped it with his stick, so there will be no icing on the play. Stanley shot it around. Mahavlich knocked it out again, and it's Marcel Pronovo going back. A long pass goes down the ice over the red line. This time Detroit carrying it down, and Horton touches it, icing against the Red Wings. This game is coming to you direct from the Olympia in Detroit. Asoff is in the circle to the left of Terry Sawchuk, a 3-3 tie. Coming up to the 10-minute mark now and 15 seconds of this third period. All set for the faceoff. Puck is dropped. The Red Wings get the draw. Normie Ellman watched by Keon. Keon centered it in front. Sawchuk knocked it with his stick off to the wing. Larry Jeffrey flicked it out to center. Carol Brewer picks it off. He flicks it over the line. The Red Wings try to get it loose. They do. Al Langlois to Larry Jeffrey. Up over the blue line. There's the shot. Bauer stops it. Tim Horton. Pass for Armstrong. Too far. Langlois to Ullman with Jeffrey. And Jeffrey misses. Now it's Dave Keon. Down the ice. Over the blue line. His shot's going high, way high up into the crowd.
Play really slowed down to a walk for a couple of minutes here as the teams are feeling the stress and strain not only of tonight, a ruggedly, very hard played game, but the strain of the tremendously difficult series that they've both been through.
Ullman with Harry Jeffrey and Smith out there, Gadsby and Langlois. It's cleared out over the line off Stanley Skate. Horton back for it. Martin. A pass for Eamon, intercepted by Gadsby, down over the blue line. He shoots. Bauer stops at the rebound. Horton knocked it off to the wing. Stanley's hit by Smith. Eamon's knocked down. Stanley clears it around on the boards to Stewart. Shot out over the line. Smith brings it back with a shot. Bauer caught it. Drops it. Backhands it into the corner onto the left wing. Stewart gets it to the blue line, but not out. Here's Ullman. Trying to get set. Still has it. Hopefully covers him. But Ullman fights for it to Gadsby. And it hit a leg and goes down the ice. Now Langlois, number two back. Off the boards to center. Tim Horton. To Pulford. For Brewer. Off the glass. Comes over on the swing. Jeffrey races after it. Horton knocked it out. Stewart cleared it to an open wing. Bruce McGregor lost it to Pulford. Eamon over here to Ron Stewart. He took his shot, and Terry Sawchuk stopped that. Bruce McGregor up with Larry Jeffrey. Over the blue line. Jeffrey hit the board. Vaughn bumped by Joyelle. Brewer gets it loose. Clears it around here to Ron Stewart. And Ron Stewart feeds a pass to Pulford. Pulford stops. Being watched by Andre Pronovo. Andre Pronovo sticks with him. He had the pass to Stanley up here to Stewart. And Marcel Pronovo whacked him into the boards. Now then, Kelly tries to get loose. Andre Pronovo checks him and knocks the leaf flare into the board. Bill Gadsby to Andre Pronovo. He's coming out himself. Up the center. Over the line. There's the shot. Bauer knocked it down. The rebound. Bob Vaughn is bumped into the board. Bruce McGregor covers it. And the faceoff will be in the lead zone to the left. They've played 12 minutes, 35 seconds of the third period. It's still a 3-3 tie.
Sid Abel and the Red Wings will be mighty glad to see Pitt Martin come out of that penalty box in about a minute. He is very much part of the young legs that the Wings talk about. They haven't got that many young legs. His loss has slowed them down.
That's how with Del Vecchio and Packer McDonald. Kelly, Mahavlich, and Bathgate. Here's a chance for McDonald. Stanley goes down. Mahavlich, a pass to Bathgate. Back for Mahavlich. Marcel Pronovo shot it off the boards. Bathgate shot. Knocked down by Packer McDonald. He's sending it in the clear. He does. He shoots. Oh, and Bauer just got a hold of that shot as Parker McDonald seemed to be breaking into the clear, but he couldn't get a hard drive away. Now it's Horton clearing it down the ice. Icing is the call.
Well, Alan Stanley, who is no youngster, seems to be able to come up with a tremendous amount of desire. He was fast back on Parker McDonald. Incidentally, while we're at it, Parker McDonald isn't that young either. He's 30, and Stanley is in the verge of 38. Pat Martin has gone back out there for Detroit, so now we'll see whether they get a second breath.
Now with Parker McDonald, Alex Delvecchio. Keon Armstrong and Harris. Kelly talking to Harris. Kelly's going to stay out. Face off in the lean zone to the right. The Red Wings get the drive. Delvecchio shot hit Brewer. Here's Doug Barkley's drive, and that goes into the crowd over the glass. Bob Bond.
Go ahead, Bob.
Lying down.
Keith. Well, he certainly is receiving a lot of attention from his teammates, and the way he fell so heavily seemed to indicate a collision. And, of course, Spalding Bobby is one of the very big bulwarks on that Toronto blue line. He's one of the reasons the Leafs are this far. He hands out the finest, stiffest body checks in the National League, in my opinion. And when he's hitting, he keeps the forwards honest.
We're at the 13-15 mark of this third period. Vaughn is still down. Keith, it looks like a stretcher.
He seemed to be having trouble as he went down with one leg. And, of course, coming on the heels of that injury to Don McKinney, you can imagine the thoughts going through Punch Imlach's mind. To lose two fine players in two key games, and obviously Brewer is going to be out of this hockey game for a little while.
They're lifting Vaughn up there on that stretcher. Hard to say which leg it is. Or whether it's a shoulder. Take him off the ice.
Well, this big crowd of over 15,000, you can see them standing up and giving him a hand as they carry him off. They recognize a fellow that gives such tremendous service. Vaughn, as I said, keeps the forwards honest. He's hit a tremendous number of hockey players. In the main, Vaughn does not resort to the so-called dirty type of checking. He hits them square, and man, does he hit them. Most of the men that he plays against will tell you that they don't forget it too quickly after Bobby hits them. So that'll shake up the Leaf defense and make Imlach use Hillman a great deal, which in a sense will bring fresh legs into the Leaf attack.
Score is tied 3-3, and we're at the 13-15 mark when Vaughn was hurt. Scoring plays at 17:01 of the first period. Pulford scored from Stanley. In the second, Henderson from Martin at 4:20. Then Martin from McMillan and Howe at 10:56. Beaufort from Stewart and Brewer at 14:36. Howe from Delvecchio and Gadsby at 15:56. And then Harris from Armstrong and Vaughn at 17:48. In the first period, the Leafs outshot Detroit 15-8. And Detroit came right back in the second period and outshot the Maple Leafs 16-12. There were three penalties in the first period, two to the Leafs and one to Detroit. There were three penalties in the second period, two to the Leafs and one to Detroit, which included a 10-minute misconduct. And we have two penalties so far in this third period, one apiece, and a misconduct to Pitt Martin that came at 3:07.
Well, the scrapers have to clean off the feet mark from the ambulance people that went out to pick Vaughn up. I don't think there was anything on the ice particularly. The crowd has been generally well behaved.
It's starting to say, Keith, just exactly what happened to Bond, because the play was over on the other side.
Well, you know, I don't think of the 15,300 odd in here, counting the folks like you and I that come in to do some work, I don't think four people really saw what happened, because the attention was so much on the puck as it was around Johnny Bower. Certainly, referee Vern Buffy has not seen fit to even discuss a penalty. The Leafs are not the least
not
bit
the least.
Upset about the fact that it could have been a foul that caused the accident.
Now it looks like they picked up whatever was on the ice, along with a little snow, so that ice must be getting a little soft out there.
Well, the temperature in Detroit, another fine day, up around 65. In this broadcast booth, it's quite hot. I imagine down on the ice surface, it's not quite this hot, because we're in fairly close, low-ceiling quarters with bright lights. But I think the ice is feeling it, and certainly you can see by the Red Wing uniforms, Bill, the dark spots appearing.
That's right. Well, now we have Howe with Del Vecchio, Packer McDonald, Doug Barkley, and Marcel Sonneville. Leafs have Keon with Armstrong, Harris, Brewer, and Hillman. On the faceoff, back to Brewer. Brewer, fail to get it out. It goes to Hillman. Off the board, Armstrong. Stopped by Packer McDonald. Hillman covers the Detroit player, but Armstrong fails to get it out. Now then, Hillman brings it out over the blue line. A backhand, Marcel Pronovost had it on his glove and makes sure of it by holding onto it. Apparently it's his ankle, Bob Bond's ankle. He may have caught it in a rut, Keith, in front of the net. That happens sometimes.
Well, they get pretty well chopped up in there. He could have caught it on the netting at the side and twisted it. And at this stage in the game, he was a little fatigued for sure.
Carl Brewer. Tried to hold it in, but he couldn't. Called by linesman Matt Pavlich. Hellman with Larry Jeffrey and Floyd Smith. Langlois and Bill Gadsby. Hillman slapping it over the Detroit line. Gadsby in possession. Up to Floyd Smith with Jeffrey. Stopped by Brewer. Brewer over here to Keon. Over the line with Armstrong. Back to Armstrong. He shoots and he shot it high. It goes to the corner. It's behind the net. Al Langlois shot it to Larry Jeffrey. Larry Jeffrey down the left wing at center with Ullman. Over the blue line. Larry Jeffrey shot it right on. Brewer gets a hold of it. A pass to George Armstrong with Keon. Long shot. Keon races after it. It came out in front. And it's cleared and icing is the call. Everybody missed it, including Keon and Sawchuk. But then when the Detroit player touched it well out, why, that meant icing.
And that's the kind of break that's going to break this game. Bobby Bond, the word is, the doctors are examining him. It is his right ankle. And after all, he's only been in that room about 2 minutes, so I think they're very good to come away and tell us even that much.
Okay, Keith, we're all set to go. Kit Martin out there at center ice with Johnny McMillan and Paul Anderson. Bob Pulford watched by Henderson. Tim Horton clears it to the blue line. Marcel Pronovost traps it. They all pile there with Johnny McMillan, Marcel Pronovost, and Ron Stewart. Now we'll have a face-off in the Leaf zone. Tip Martin had the draw, shot by Henderson. Bower stopping it. Horton the pass to Stanley. Stanley fails to get it out. Behind the net. Gets away from Martin. Pass to Pulford. Pulford up to Stewart. Stewart has a break on the right wing. He shoots. Terry Sawchuk stops it. And Doug Barkley puts it underneath him to make sure. 5 minutes, 5 seconds remaining in regulation time. A 3-3 tie.
Well, that was very alert playing on Barkley's part. If he had gloved the puck or tried to fall on it there, he could have been in bad shape with the referee.
Here's over the line, back to Horton. Horton flicks it into the crowd.
It's a souvenir for some happy fans that they'll carry a long time.
Eddie Shaw. tack out for a skate.
One thing about Eddie, he gets reaction no matter what he does, whether he just skates around, carries the puck, or sits there.
And he's going to play out there now with Kelly and Mahavlich. Del Vecchio with Packer McDonald, Gordie Howe. From the faceoff, Eddie Shack. Getting it out, Larry Hillman races down the right wing over the blue line. Took his shot, knocked off to the wing by Bill Gadsby. Cleared for Del Vecchio, who's bumped by Shack. Holding against the boards again, and there's a faceoff in the Detroit zone this time. And you can just feel the tension here in the Olympia with the score tied 3-3 and time running out in regulation time. A long pass at center, knocked back into the Detroit zone, cleared out here to Packer McDonald. He shot it into the Leaf zone, that's over the red line. Kelly will touch that. Icing is called against Detroit.
Well, whatever you do, don't adjust your set now. Leave it alone, because whatever picture you've got, stick with it. This is a tremendous hockey game, and you're getting right in on the action of one of the top thrillers of all time. I guess if it goes into overtime, we'll have to send out from that scriptwriter, Bill. This is unbelievable.
4 minutes, 22 seconds remaining. There's a shot. Botchuk had to stop it right from the faceoff. Cleared around on the wing here. Packer McDonald couldn't get it out. Al Langlois does. Del Vecchio at center. Tried to go through. Carl Brewer flicks it to Kelly for Eddie Shack. Over the line, and Gadsby makes sure of it to Packer McDonald. To Del Vecchio. Howe's loose on the right wing, but it's too far for him. Brewer shot it out. Del Vecchio at center. Pass to Packer McDonald. To Gordie Howe, to Packer McDonald. He shot it into the Leaf zone. Bauer to Carl Brewer. Brewer, a pass for Mahavlich. It's stopped by Gadsby. Kelly to Mahavlich. Shot it to an open wing, and he's shacked. Hit by Langlois. Langlois went down. It goes into the corner. Mahavlich flicks it to Brewer. Brewer getting set. There's his shot. Hit Gordie Howe and deflects into the crowd. Off his skate.
Well, that insertion of Larry Hillman and Eddie Shack, two fresh players from the Leaf bench, has given them a little of the territorial edge for the last few moments.
Three minutes and 21 seconds remaining in this third period. Stanley has shot, knocked down by Barkley, who shot it down the ice. Tim Horton goes back for it. Horton pairing it out to Keon. Keon, a pass for Billy Harris, and Jeffrey was there. Larry Jeffrey stopped by Keon. Now then, Doug Barkley moves up over the line. Stanley bumps into him. Two of them go down. Dave Keon gets away from Ullman. Coming up the center, a pass for Harris. It goes into the corner. Billy Harris is hit hard. Armstrong back to Stanley to Horton. His shot is wide. Floyd Smith, clearing pass, and Jeffrey hooked up Horton's stick, so it goes down the length of the ice, and it's icing called against the Red Wings.
Well, they're trying as hard as they can with what they've got left, but as this game goes on, they gave so much in that second period, five goals, and the one Toronto goal came early in the Bobby Bond back. He recovered fast, and came early, late in the first period. What a rugged performer that Bond is. My goodness, they carry him off on a stretcher. 5 minutes later, there he is at the blue line.
Bob Bond is back. And it goes back to Brewer. Brewer to Eamon. Eamon's shot was stopped. Bruce McGregor gets it out. Carl Brewer to Bob Pulford. Ron Stewart. Checked by Al Langlois. Langlois to Jeffrey. Over the blue line. Here's the shot. It goes to the corner. He's trying to center it. Hellman fights for it with Jeffrey and Brewer, and they all hold it there against the board. Well, now we have 2 minutes and 12 seconds remaining in regulation time. A 3-3 tie.
Sure, 4 million Leaf fans across the country heaved a mighty sigh of relief when they saw Bobby Bond skate back out there.
face-off with Ullman, Jeffrey, and McGregor on the wings, Gadsby and Langwa. Gaiman was inside the circle when they faced the puck off, so they'll do it all over again. All ready to go. Puck comes back to Gadsby. McGregor went down. Bob Pulpy comes down the ice for the Leafs. Over the Detroit line, back to Stewart. Stewart took his shot, and Langwa breaks it out. Al Langwa, four Red Wings coming to center. A pass over to Jeffrey. He's over the line. A pass for Bruce McGregor and Ullman. Ullman shot it right on. Bruce McGregor trying to center it from behind the net. He still got it. Shot it front, and Langwa couldn't keep it in. He went to the wrong side of him. He's expecting it off the board. Eamon knocked it right onto Gadsby's stick. Bill Gadsby. Pass over to Jeffrey. He shoots it. Bauer caught it. Face off in the Leafs zone to the left. And we have a minute and 28 seconds left in regulation time. It's a 3-3 tie.
And they're digging down somewhere to find that tremendous effort for the closing stages of regulation time. They now look much, much fresher, all sides, than they did a few minutes ago.
All set to go. Kelly clears it down the ice. It's going over the red line. Marcel Konevo touches it. That means icing again against the Leafs.
I think Frank Mihaljevic is about due to wind up for one of his great rushes, Bill. He's just been cruising around out there tonight.
Now Vecchio facing off with Stanley. Kelly gets the puck in the corner. Del Vecchio chopped it away from him but couldn't center it. And the play is called. Stop is in the circle to the left of Johnny Bauer. Here comes Ullman. Well, Sid Abel is going to shoot the works here. Got Ullman, Howe, Del Vecchio, Gadsby, and Marcel Konevo. The Red Wings are shooting the works here with Ullman going out, replacing Packer McDonald. A minute and 12 seconds remaining to play in regulation time. Face-off is in the Maple Leafs on to the left. Red Wings playing every man up. Mahavlis shot it off the board. Marcel Konevo kept it in. Del Vecchio centered it in front. Stanley hit Ullman. Bauer clears it to Horton. It's clear to the blue line, but not out. Less than a minute to go in regulation time. Ullman shoots, and he shot it into the crowd.
We start to total up the number of years that the Red Wings have National Hockey League experience on the ice right now. Counting Terry Sawchuk in, you've got to come up with 85 or so. And the Leafs, of course, have got a lot of experience in Johnny Bauer and Alan Stanley and Red Kelly. They're making some switches now, but
Armstrong with Vaughn, Brewer, Kelly, and Keon. Howe, Del Vecchio, Ullman, Gadsby, and Marcel Konevo. Dave Keon. To Armstrong. It's kept in. Ullman took his shot. Bauer knocked it off to the wing. Keon was checked by Howe, centered it. Kelly clears it down the ice. And Ullman's going back for it. 35 seconds remaining in regulation time. Gadsby's pass for Del Vecchio. Broken up. Then Ullman gets a try. He's checked. A pass over the Leafs line. And Brewer clears it out to Kelly. Kelly was knocked flat. By Gadsby, and he's hurt. Kelly's hurt. Gets up on his feet.
Well, the old redhead was really caught in the sandwich there and did a complete flip before coming down, all 195 pounds smack on the frozen surface of the Olympia. As soon as he regained his senses and didn't hear the whistle, he started to scramble to get on. By that time, Buffy had blown the whistle because the play was coming back that way, and he saw Kelly lying there. Kelly skating around, trying to skate the numbness. He may have banged that left knee. south will be at the Detroit blue line. 16 seconds remaining. Regulation time. Now men facing off with Keon. Kelly is still nursing that knee. Goes back to Stanley, shot it into the Detroit zone, and goes into the corner. 8 seconds as Ullman gets set. Goes over the line. Horton took it away from him. Has it off the boards, out to center ice. 1 second, there goes the horn, and here we go in overtime. The first goal will end it. So it was Pulford from Stanley at 17:01 of the first period. Henderson from Martin at 4:20 of the second. Knighton from McMillan and Howe at 10:56. Pulford from Stewart and Brewer at 14:36. Howe from Delvecchio and Gadsby at 15:56. And Harris from Armstrong and Vaughn at 17:48, all in the second period. No scoring in the third. And so the score at the end of regulation time is Detroit Red Wings 3, Toronto Maple Leafs.
The Rocket in the record books when he's finished.
All right, here we go. Eddie Joyelle starting for Detroit, number 21. Bruce McGregor is 16. Andre Thornewald, 15. Pulford with Eamon and Stewart. It's shot back into the Leafs zone right from the faceoff. The Red Wings race in after it. Horton lost it. Stanley carried it around to Eamon. Eamon flicked it out at center, intercepted by Marcel Thornewald. He clears it over the line. Eddie Joyelle takes a shot. Power snapped it. Here's Doug Barkley, a shot, and it's intercepted by Eamon to Pulford. And Stewart, one man back, over the line. Pulford is checked. Eamon couldn't get a shot. Back for Detroit, stopped by Stanley. Eamon to Stewart, stopped by Doug Barkley. Bruce McGregor's check. Pulford for Eamon, Doug Barkley shoots it out. Alan Stanley. Checked by Joyella. One, two men going in, one man back. Here's Joyella, pass for Andre Thornewald, and Horton broke it up. And it's cleared out to center ice. Doug Barkley with it. A long shot. Pulford back. Cleared off the board. Floyd Smith kept it in. Eddie Joyelle. Joyelle takes his backhand. Bauer knocked it into the corner. Bob Pulford. Off the board. Floyd Smith takes his shot wide. Al Stanley to Eamon. Up for Pulford. Stopped by Marcel Thornewald. He's checked by Eamon. Now then Stewart and Eamon over the blue line, and a shot out again to center right. And the tension is terrific here in the Olympia. Doug Barkley, a pass, Eddie Joyelle, and that is offside. Inside the blue line and over that red line. We've played 1 minute and 33 seconds of the first overtime.
And as the night wears on, Bill, you're going to earn your paycheck tonight.
And we're on the faceoff, out to Carl Brewer. A long backhand is wide. Langwash shoots it off the boards. Bob Bond lets it drive. It goes, score! Bob Bond let it go. It bounced in front and went into the net. And it's all over. And the series is tied. And they'll play the seventh game Saturday night in Toronto. Bob Bond shot from inside the blue line. Popped into the top corner, and it's all over. We'll get the official scoring play. Bob Bond, who was hurt at the 13:15 mark of the third period when he hurt his right ankle, came back,